tried to keep him on the medication, but he just decided he wasn't going to take it. After that, he said, you know what, I don't need to come talk to somebody to get better. I said, okay, but I don't suggest you do that. And I called him, tried to stay on top of him, but his brother called me and said so-and-so died. Killed him, you know, he took pills, but killed himself. So I was a hard one to get by. Still is.